Hi, in this video I will show you how to install the newly released hotfix for SCCM 1903 KB5400571. First go to the administration tab, then go to the updates and servicing. And here you can see the new rollup. Then you can right click and say install update pack. Click next. For my lab setup, I will upgrade without validation. If you're doing this in production, you might want to use this feature so you can pre-deploy the client to a specific collection. And accept the license terms. And we're ready to start the upgrade. There are two log files I want to view when I perform an upgrade of the SCCM. That is the hman.log and the cmupdate.log. Also, I want to view the status inside SCCM. This is just to monitor if anything is going sideways. Okay, now the installation has finished. All we have to do is to close our configuration manager console and open it again to install the new version. And we go and click OK. And now we can verify that the update has been installed. And we can see it has. If this video was informative for you, then please give it a like and consider subscribing. Thank you for watching.